But in Korea, the other YouTube broadcast makes me to fear. Finally, I came to Canada 3 days ago. I am very, very excited and very, very happy. My name is Lee Seung-ho, and Korean age is about 67. And I was very expected to come to Canada a long, long time. Finally, I came to Canada 3 days ago. During this processing to immigration to Canada, I was very feared and surprised. But after I came to Canada, I visited some supermarket and shopping mall and stations and bus. There is no fear. If other people wants to come to Canada, they can overcome these situations without any problems. I'm sure you came to Canada without any problems, with no problems institutions. I don't have any trouble. My journey is very good. Only working permit visa is my difficult situations. But in Korea, other YouTube broadcast makes me to fear about working permit and immigration, arriving immigration. If you believe there are no problems, the institution, you can get your goal to come to Canada. I have received my very, very help from Mrs. Moon, who is the employee of your Lisa program. She has helped me long time. From the beginning to finish this, come to Canada. In details, communication, social insurance number, and banking work, driver license renewing, other work, especially to purchase some life cooker or other materials, all from 0 to 10. She helps me. I am very appreciative her. Right now, I can't express the in details because my English is poor. Tomorrow, I'll go to my first work. I'm very excited now. I am very, very excited and very, very happy. I'll do my best, whatever work. And I have confidence to do well and everywhere and anytime and any work. And this is my reward. This is my reward to Lisa programs and other peoples who help me to come to Canada. I don't make this point to others. And then after a few months or 1 year later, I believe to my growth. I believe to my growth. I anticipated to improve my English skills in after a few months or after 1 year. Thank you for Lisa programs very, very much. I don't have any other words to speak. Thank you.